Maya Phayageros is a member of the Night Guard, an ancient order of monster hunters. In their dungeons, the order stores recovered artifacts too dangerous to use and creatures too powerful to kill. Ultratech discovers the hidden city when a power source of unknown origin is detected within the mountain and dispatches a force to raid the site and take its prizes for Ultratech, unwittingly unleashing an ancient evil on the world once again. Maya finds herself trapped by the raiding forces. She takes up the ancient weapons of the mad sorcerer Kan-Ra, the twin daggers, Temperance and Vengeance. Grabbing the daggers hits Maya with the power of a lightning bolt. The daggers war for control over her mind. Vengeance calls for bloodshed, and she is inclined to oblige.
Watch out. You might get cut.
I would not want to be you today.
Ready. Fight!
Extreme
You're not worthy prey. You're not worthy prey.
Supreme victory!
Ready!
Fight!
You're not worthy prey. You're not worthy prey.
Grab me! I see you!
You're not worthy prey. You're not worthy prey.
Supreme victory!
Hundreds of years ago, Khan Ra settled in South America to study the dark arts in solitude. As his power grew, so did his ambition. And he used the power of the daggers on the local tribes. Bending their minds to his will, he enslaved them, forcing them to build a great temple for him to rule from, and large constructs to focus his powers. Many innocents died before the Night Guard finally captured him. Unable to be destroyed, he was burned alive, his ashes sealed in the temple he once called home, and touching his daggers was forbidden. Sneaking into the sorcerer's study, Maya discovers Khan Ra performing a dark ritual. The evil of this place courses through her veins, every stone whispering nightmares in her mind. The daggers sense Khan Ra's presence, and they call to him.
Triple! Yeah!
fuck out!
You're not worthy prey.
Maya savors Conrad's screams as he is pulled into the portal, wishing to ensure his end. Maya peers into the abyss, and something inside pierces her mind, showing her a terrible vision of a nearby future. Creatures pouring out of portals into cities across the world, killing innocents at will. The dream of the Night Guard lost forever, and the heroes of the world corrupted or destroyed. The nightmare is burned beneath her eyes. It is an omen of things to come. Maya returns to South America to reform the Night Guard and gather all the allies she can, in preparation for the war she knows is coming.